Today we'll see how to have wrist movements for taking a Y-shaped roll. Okay. There are different positions in which you can catch a Y-shaped roll, or you'll be seeing as a forked stick. Okay. This is a forked stick. As you can see, there is a fork and there is a this the top position. And this is the bottom position. Mainly when you take a fork stick, you have to see two things. One is this has to, the top portion must have 3 centimeters and this must be 27 centimeters. Okay. This is because the ratio 1:9 is the best ratio for using a forked stick. Okay. So this is the forked stick, which I'll say how to use your hand movements. Okay. The first movement you can catch is totally you can catch it. Okay. See again. Totally you catch. Then you move around. Okay. Where you'll be getting deflection. Okay, see again, this is the complete wrist position. Where you catch it, you move it, and at the place where you get water, it moves. Okay. Second wrist position is this one. Okay, this is the peculiar wrist position. Okay. But what is the main problem means you have to have this wrist in proper position. Okay, this is easier, this is little tough. Okay, this is the wrist position where you will be getting this. Okay, this position is the position where it is better to use for pipes or rods or anything. Okay, this is the wrist position for water. Okay, next wrist position is just catch it simply with your 3 fingers. Okay, this is the next position. With your 2 positions you catch it and you move it. Okay, see again, you are seeing, or you are using only this 2 fingers for catching it. You are moving it. Okay, you can see it moves. Okay, this is the third wrist position. Fourth wrist position is centralized wrist position. This is the one where you will be using all your fingers, but the pressure is there. Okay, again I'll show you. This is the fourth wrist position for catching a fork stick. These are the 4 wrist positions you can use it, but you have to see that this wrist should have proper exercise and meditation such that you can move flexibly. Okay, first wrist position is totally you have to catch it. Okay, second wrist position is you will be using this way. Okay, this used for using hunt or hunting pipes or flexible cables or anything. Third wrist position is using only your 2 fingers. Okay, third is always, fourth is always using all your fingers. Okay, see, forked stick is same as your Y-shaped rod. You can use all the Y-shaped rod also, you can catch it like this, but the Y-shaped rod should be flexible. If it is better pollinated, it will be good. And this wrist positions or the flexible wrist positions where you see or you can find water. Okay, again I'll show you. This is the first wrist position. Okay. Second wrist position. Third, only your 2 fingers, And the fourth one is flexible. This is the flexible position where you can catch. Okay. See to that you use it properly for a forked stick and Y-shaped rod. Thank you.